Yo. Every time I spit, they be saying my rap flow is so weak. Come inside of a mind of a real MC and hear the words that I speak. I don't wanna be a rapper or motivate like a pastor. I know that I want it all and light it up like the clapper. I never knew what it meant to make it out of this life. I knew about making change. I do it every day and every night. I'm swinging high for the fences, no limit set to my height. And I know that I'm gonna make it, cause every moment I fight for Nancy and Izzy, I fight for Maya and Cheyenne. I put my life on the line and do the best that I can. I raise my hands in the sky, I get on my knees and I cry. I pray to God every night to bless you all, and despite to the fact that I lost some friends, I lost some family each year, but I'm standing strong on my own and holding in all my tears. I'm not ashamed to shed tears, I'm not afraid to admit fear, I'm not just letting you in. Do you hear me loud and my clear? I don't give a fuck anymore, my feelings left me for sure. I'ma just sit back on my own, my heart is cut and it's sore. I know I fucked up before, 3 years is gone and you scorn. I'm holding on to this paper even though you don't care anymore. I'm only spitting cause I got a lot of shit on my plate, cause my shoulders they elevated, my body just feel a shake. I'm mentally about to lose it, all this pain is just confusing. I'm seeing but it's illusions, I'm thoughtful but I am clueless. My nigga has said he listened, but when I was put in college, these motherfuckers start dissing. What is this? This ain't rap. Oh, that's you? Man, that shit whack. You sound exactly the same from 2010, so stop that. The only thing that was with me was some paper and that pen, because regardless what happened, it was right there with me to the end. I'ma let this be my last song. Man, I ain't writing again. I'ma keep it bottled and signed, and I ain't open this shit. Renegade is dying today. I'ma put my name down to rest. Bonfire out, motherfucker. I think that song was the best. Shout out to THB, my nigga JROB, them niggas Zay Trey, Money Big Lee, and my big homie. Homie named G, gone. Niggas ain't really listening to shit I gotta say anyway, so fuck it.